with all the bags?
It's all my stuff.
What do you mean? You going someplace?
Yeah, I'm moving out.
What do you mean? Where are you going?
I'm gonna go to my dad to take care of him for a bit in New Jersey.
How come?
What do you mean, how come? Because you're a coward.
Hey, you know, this is not the right time for me to get involved in a serious relationship.
And why is that? Because as a big-time director, you don't want to be tied down? You don't want to miss out on all the action that you could be getting?
What is that? Is that why you think I'm breaking this off?
Well, give me another reason!
Yeah, because I'm gonna be busy, okay? You know, I'm not gonna have time for this. For us.
You know what? You can have this back. I don't want it.
Keep it.
I don't want it.
You know, I've told you from the very beginning, Audrey, that I did not want this to become anything serious, and it has.
I don't care. I don't care what we thought was gonna happen. Okay, I fell in love with you, and I think that you fell in love with me too, didn't you?
Listen, I don't want to get into it, okay?
Just answer the question. That's not gonna kill you.
What do you want me to say? Is that gonna make everything go away? But I do love you.
Then why are you doing this?
You know what? Because I don't want to be in love. I don't want a marriage and I don't want a family.
I never said I wanted a marriage and a family.
I'm sorry.
I love you, Barry, and I'm never gonna love anybody the way that I love you, but I'm not gonna be like your mom and wait for you for 35 years.